Welcome to Sea Lord News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching today's highlight. India detailed 42,015 new cases and 3,998 passings in most 24 hours on Wednesday. Recovery rate currently stands at 97.36%. Shilpa Shetty's better half Rajkundra captured by Mumbai Crime Branch on Monday night for creation of pornographic films. The police said no dynamic job of Shilpa Shetty found at this point. PM Narendra Modi Eid wishes. May this day further spirit of collective empathy. Wishing Eid Mubarak to all kinsmen, President Kovind likewise requested that everybody follow COVID-19 rules. Maharashtra teen allegedly kills mother, 48-year-old woman, after a fight. Got arrested by the cops. The two of them had incessant contentions, a cop said. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.